The high school winter sports season wrapped up this weekend with 12 teams being crowned state champs. The Garfield Bulldogs swept the 3A ranks. City of Linden brought home two titles. Mount Shaa won its first boys basketball championship since 1977. And North Kitsap coach Scott Orness led the Mighty Vikings to their first ever basketball crown. Now it's time to look back at some of the better plays from Championship Saturday. We begin things in Yakima at the SunDome. North Kitsap taking on Clarkston. This game featured four ties, four lead changes, down too late. Kobe McMillan, huge three. And then, with a game on the line, Shaa Humphrey turning on the spin cycle. He delivers. Clarkston still has a chance to send it to overtime. If they hit the three, no good. North Kitsap wins the 2A title. In the 4A boys title, Mount Shaa putting on a show against Central Valley. Jabe, Mullins, Hayden, Curtis destroyed the Bears with their two-man game. Curtis, two jams in the first half. Jabe Mullins on fire. He finished with 26 points. Party time in Snoqualmie as the Wildcats win their first 4A title. In the 3A Girls Championship, it was Garfield and Lake Washington. Dalayah Daniels saved her best game for last. She was beating the Kangaroos from the inside and from the outside. The Garfield senior had 18 points in her final game as a Bulldog. Last but not least, we bring you the 3A Boys Final. O'Day and Garfield. Paolo Banchero, yes, he is very good. He's only a junior. He'll be back. Garfield's Tari Eason in the zone against O'Day. He gets the big jam. Eason's outside shot, as smooth as I'll be sure singing, night and day. Tari keeps it coming in the second half. Koren Johnson off the backboard. Eason hammers it home. Jalen Stewart says, hey, don't forget about me. I can do that too. Garfield won every game at state by 20 or more points.
This is my last high school basketball game, and to go out on top coming back to Garfield, man, this just means everything to me. This is the goal we set out, that I set out since the beginning of the season. I mean, I worked so hard. I worked so hard, and sometimes, you know, it's underappreciated, but this at the end, this is everything, you know. This means the world to me. I'm just so happy I could go on top of champion at the end of the year.
It's our 100th year at Garfield. I told the school, the team, hey, look, man, let's try to win it for the school. This community's done so much for me, done so much for these kids, supporting them. So they'll remember this. So they know what was the 100th year? We won a state championship.